Hi guys. Today we'll be listing top 10 comments that are crazy. Well, first, I want to thank my parents for helping out. They read out all 431 comments and pick the best, so thank you. Now let's start.
I wash my hands after taking a shower. Me, I just drink my tears when I'm thirsty. I broke my legs, so I ran to the hospital. A kid fell off a bike, and I only smiled and walked away. Imagine changing your skin in public. I run into walls for no reason. I said no to my mom, LMAO. Once, I was just chilling in my room, when I legit thought how many people would I be able to murder, and get away with it. I am not lying what in the actual foo. Edit, forgot to mention I have arguments with a voice in my head, also I lose the arguments. What if, in a book there is another fiction book but, in that fictional fiction book there's a non-fiction book but, in that non-fiction book there is a book about your life, so does that make the fictional fictional non-fiction book real, and your life fictional? After folding the dishes, I smell the colors growing in my backyard with my ears. I used to go through a stage, when I was little, where I would wake up in tears over the fact that I was going to die someday, until one day I told myself, why are you afraid of it? After all the others said it wasn't that bad,